What is that? Good morning everybody and welcome to Vlogmas Day 10! It's official, the month is just disappearing before my very eyes. I love December so much, I genuinely get really sad when it starts to disappear. So I was up this morning, editing, getting stuff done. This lighting is terrible. It's time now to feed this one, which is why she's literally following me around. Like my little shadow. I am going back to where I was literally just over 24 hours ago because I am spending the day with my friends from school. I am still here. I'm spending the day with my friends from school because every year we do Secret Santa. This year I have my friend Alex, who I've actually known the longest. So I have known Alex pretty much my entire life. I've known her since we were both babies. Wait. Good girl. Go on then. So, I have got her prezzies. I need to wrap them actually. Oh no, I don't have time to wrap. So I need to set off at about 10:30, 11 in order to make it in time for like 1:30. I need to stop driving everywhere. I'm gonna have a couple of days at home at least, but then I do need to go back to Wiltshire to spend time with my family for Christmas too, but we still haven't decided days we're gonna do that. I feel like December isn't long enough. It's so annoying. I just want December to be like super long and for everyone to not live so far away. At the moment, I am editing my video for today, because I didn't get to do it last night, even though I said, oh, it's okay, I'm gonna edit some videos. I didn't, I literally just fell straight to sleep. Fresh out the shower, and I'm about to start my makeup. This is what I'm gonna wear today. This is a dress from ASOS, I really like it. Got some tights, and then some boots, these are also ASOS. And then just like this choker thing, which is also ASOS. Basically gone ASOS crazy. All done, and I am feeling so much more normal now. It's so weird how having a day in your pajamas and not doing your makeup can be just what you need, but also makes you feel so gross at the same time. I don't know how to explain it, but if you know what I mean, you know what I mean. So I am going to wrap my friend's presents. Basically, we're doing Secret Santa, as I said this morning. I've got my friend Alex. This is what I got her. I thought I would just show you now because by the time this goes up, she would have already opened it. So, I bought this. This is from Anthropology. This is a bottle opener and I just bloody loved it. It's mistletoe. I also got her the Q&A a day because I love this and I just feel like she would really like it. And then I also got her this mug. God, I hope I'm gonna be able to wrap this back up again. Just because it is so cute. It's like festive, but without being like too festive. And it's got a gold handle. I just really, really like that. And then my friend Emma, who I feel like the last time you saw her, did I film last year? I can't remember, but 2 years ago, she was pregnant with her first little boy called Billy, and he's just had his second birthday. So I bought a couple of little bits for him as kind of like a second birthday Christmas. Oh, I need to take the prices off everything, damn it. So I got this really cute little hat from Zara. How adorable is this? This adorable little shirt, it's so cute. And then these little gray corduroy trousers. I basically can live my life vicariously through Emma because she has a little boy and I don't get to buy baby clothes that often. So I was just like, oh my God, if I had a little boy, I would put him in this, which is why I got it. So I got those things for him. It's also Emma's birthday. I feel really sorry for her because it's her birthday, her boyfriend's birthday. her first baby's birthday, Christmas, all in like the same month, and her baby is due very close. So she's also pregnant at the moment with another little boy who is due very, very soon. So that is a lot of birthdays and Christmas all rolled into one. But I also got her this for her birthday, which says Escape the Ordinary, and it's a Kate Spade journal, which I thought she would like. And then for the new baby, I've got these baby milestone cards. I have this, which, oh my God, is just the cutest thing ever. It's from the White Company, and it's a little like bear winter kind of outdoor suit that zips from top to bottom. And then you might have seen this in one of Alfie's vlogs, because we got them out because they were so cute and tiny. But I got these from Baby Bowden, and they are so adorable. Look at this. Oh my God, I'm not gonna lie, seeing things like this makes me want a baby so much. I'm not actually that broody. I mean, I say that, I'm about to go and spend time with my pregnant friend and her little baby, so maybe I will be after today. But seeing things like that does make me quite broody, I have to say. So yeah, those are all the presents. So I'm going to wrap them up now, but I bought all this really cool like wrapping in HomeSense. And because I suck at actually wrapping presents, I'm doing it the quick way and using like gift tags and tissue paper and little sacks to do it. So let's get started. What are you doing? What are you doing? I gotta go.
I got you some goodies to take.
Did you? Aw, look what Alfie did. He went out and got lots of bits and pieces for me to take to my friends, because I was worried I wasn't going to have time to go and do it before I had to set off. So he's gone and done it for me because he's just the cutest. I forgot to show you what I got from that Pug and Puffin shop in Bath. I got Nala a new harness. Alfie, come and see it. Come and see what I got Nala. This soft Christmassy harness. Feel it, it's so fluffy underneath. I honestly think she'll love it.
She's gonna love that.
With the matching lead. And then the lady was kind enough to give us some little treats, like treat samples. How good is that?
Nala,
I
want to
put
that?
This on her and see what she looks like. Let me see you. Let me see you. Aww, she looks so cute. Maybe if you give her one of these.
Let me see. Up here.
Oh, now she's interested.
Turn around.
Sit. Look. That is the cutest harness, isn't it? And I bet it's so soft for her
to
wear.
You have to look at the camera.
Furry.
You have to show them what you're wearing.
Her eyes are like bulging out of her head.
Do you know what I'm going to try and train her to do?
What?
Saw a video on Facebook where they get a treat and they put it on the dog's nose and they say, wait.
Oh, I know.
And they go,
I know. Good luck with that.
I think I'll be able to do it.
With a pug? Like,
she's good at
the
waiting,
most food orientated dog.
Wait. Do you see?
Oh.
Go on then. Good girl.
Yeah, she is good, I suppose, at that, but I don't know about if you're actually going to put it on her. Like,
she doesn't
really
have a nose either. So.
Exactly.
Good girl.
You are so cute. Did you like those treats?
Gonna put Neff if you're being a good girl.
See you later, family.
We'll miss you.
I'll miss you. I wish you were coming with me to keep me company on the journey.
Yeah, but I'll just sit in the car and then I'm like, there's nothing for me to do.
You could come in, eat Christmas biscuits.
You know, I need to edit videos today, you know that. And I need to have a shower, I've just got back from the gym.
How cozy is this coat?
Yeah, let's just stay like this today.
No.
Hello.
Hello, puppy. I need to go. Do you want to help me take the bags to the car?
I just want to stay like this.
Oh, actually, I didn't find my car keys. Will you help me find them? I'm a bit worried. Gorgeous, I have to go. Gorgeous! Please let me go. Let me go. Oh, you're like a snake. You've got me in your... Let me go. I have to go, otherwise I'll be late. What if the traffic's bad?
Don't say that. Traffic's not going to be bad.
I hope not. Right. Alfie, I need to leave. This isn't fair.
No, you can't go anywhere.
You've trapped me up like a ball.
You ready? I'm going to make you fart.
No.
That just hurt me.
Please let me go. Right.
Go on. I'm not doing anything.
Look at Nala. She's like, come on then, take me on a walk. Why have you put a harness on me? Oh, right. Okay, let's take the stuff to the car. Oh wait, I don't have my car keys. Where are my car keys? Let's put in the sat nav, the address.
Please follow the highlighted route.
Okay.
Turn left at the end of the road.
Right, I'm gonna put my music on. I think I'm gonna go for a Christmas playlist. Not that that is probably going to surprise you. So, my current road trip snacks are Cheez-Lits, M&S whole grain honey barbecues, and my shortbread, which I'm gonna open. There we go. Sorted. Okay, let's get out of here. I feel like I'm doing a driving test. Open the gate. Let's go! Let's go. I am so desperate for a wee. Holy crap. We're doing Secret Santa now. Here's Emma's baby.
Yeah. Oh, for God's sake, just grab me.
Almost ready.
Alex loves Secret Santa.
I don't know who it's from. Oh, I love that bag.
That's so cute.
Whoa. Billy's like, I'll help you.
Yeah, that's a friend.
Oh, how very exciting. Thank you.
You're most welcome.
Love, Santa. Let me look at this writing.
No,
whose writing is that?
How do you remember my writing after all this time?
All those notes I've still got, Jenny. Oh my goodness.
It's so lovely. Oh, thank you.
Who's going first?
Do you want to help me open some presents?
He had to really think about it. Put Thomas down first. So who did you have?
I don't have.
Oh, well, I can tell by the wrapping.
Oh, look, you're never going to be able to help me, Somebody's wrapped it up. Ridiculous.
Every year Beth wraps presents with so much sellotape that there's no way that you can open it. It's like every little bit you have to cover it.
I've tried so many times to leave it, but I can't.
What is it? Oh, this is so needed.
Diadora.
No, an address book.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Diadora.
Diadora.
Thank you.
Ho, ho, ho. I need to write addresses down. I'm so bad.
Yeah, I am. Every time I'm like, so where do you live again?
Yeah.
We're not lighting them just now.
So
Whenever I put that advent candle on, Billy tries to blow it up straight
away. Aww.
I need to leave it on.
Whose birthday is it, Billy?
Aww.
Cute.
Thank you. Aww.
They weren't
got so many presents.
Though. Is that one got Billy on it?
What was that? Did I just lose a present down the... Oh! There we go. I think okay, that.
It says four.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a good job I do what I do and not you.
Oh, look at the ceiling.
She's zooming right in.
I'm not doing anything.
Sorry.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, cute.
That's
so nice.
Let's see, Zoe. Oh,
it's like a photo.
Oh, cute.
That must have taken you ages. And also, all the memories.
I got asked to edit all the photos for me.
That's so funny.
Do you know what, though? There are literally no photos of all of us together.
Yeah. No.
We need to take some.
Wait, no, there is one from that skanky party we went to at skanky the party. Rugby club.
It was my 18th birthday.
No, we were a lot younger. I wonder. I'll find it.
Yeah. Aww. And then I was like, oh, but we're all at your launch. But then that's not in that one.
Because
she got lost in London. Yeah.
I've got a photo with
Emma's
head in.
Yeah, me too. I've got that one.
So funny.
Oh. Kinder Choco Bonds. Thank you, Jenny.
You're welcome.
Hi, Billy. Oh.
Say Merry Christmas, Billy.
Say Merry Christmas.
Do you want me to take it now, love?
Hello.
Yeah, go on.
What? How?
What is this? Like,
how?
I love that you've got toilet roll next to you on this.
I am poor.
Oh,
my fave.
Oh my god, that's one of my favourite ones.
Which one?
Christmas Eve.
Oh no, I've left the price on.
No one will look.
This is
do you want me to stick it off?
I can't
see it. Are you sure?
My loaf hanging out. This one with Alex's face.
That's so funny.
Where did you get that from?
I love my
shorts.
I haven't watched it. I feel like my mum told me that I would really like it.
And it's set in Caution. Well, not set in Caution, but it's filmed there.
Oh, cool. What's happened?
Ross will be like very unhappy because he like has a light bright obsession with him.
And now you can watch it and colour it in at the same time.
Oh.
Oh, amazing.
All you need in life are best friends and a glass of second. Oh my god.
That's so cute.
Where did you get this from?
I'm not getting it. I look like an alcoholic.
Yeah, you're just sat with two glasses.
Ooh, that's heavy. DNA a day.
So for, I think it's for, is it for 5 years?
Yeah.
You answer a question every day.
Oh, that's
but
so, cool.
So it asks you the same question each year, so you can see how your answers change. It's cool, isn't it?
That's so cool. I've got one and it's like a memory a day.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's the white. I'll pass on the message. Santa.
Thanks, big guy.
Oh.
Just
the
shot.
Oh, so lovely.
I'm obsessed with that.
Oh my gosh.
That's so nice.
I know. Anthropology. Just buy anything in that shop. This is quite random, but I really liked it.
That's so lovely. Is that a bottle opener?
Yeah.
Oh, it's nice.
It's mistletoe.
Oh, thanks, sir.
That's all right.
Who wrote that?
Who wrote that? You're right,
babe. Oh, there's my navy scarf. Thanks.
When you said that, I was like, oh, she's like, bought the wrong
piece.
That's
lovely.
Where's that from?
That is lovely.
Zara's.
Oh, that is so nice.
It's like a
rug. That's very you, Mel.
I love. Oh, that'll keep you warm.
Yeah. I've got
love it.
It's like a big picnic blanket. Oh, that's not good.
What, the scarf?
No, because it's like pizza or something.
Oh, yeah, so can I.
Yeah.
Your face.
And I'm all over, I'm like,
oh. Oh,
naughty.
Oh,
there's mouse. Oh, right.
Oh, the silky. Oh, mouse.
Oh, look at the bag.
Oh, that's so funny.
That's why I got them.
You can wear them on Christmas Day.
Just on their own.
Just those.
Just some cuffs.
Just some cuffs on his arms. Yeah. Look at some of these pictures. When was this? Four years ago? I think I was 20.
I think it was
22.
No, I know when it was. It was in 2010 because it was when like I'd just come back from holiday. I think.
Yeah, you got a great tan. This was my launch, my product launch. This was in Revs. I remember that being taken. That one was when you guys came to mine. And that one. This was.
That was on Mouse's birthday when we got the memo.
Oh my god, 2010.
It was like it's 2009.
Oh my god. This was when we all went to for afternoon tea.
Yeah.
This was that same night.
Mm-hmm.
Oh gosh, look at this one. This one's really nice. Look at Mouse's fake tan in that one.
Mouse gonna dance with you.
Are you dancing, Billy? I think he's just running around in circles. Who's that? It's you.
Is that Billy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. You eating your Santa?
Yeah.
What's that?
Wow.
It's Billy. Are you gonna run into it?
Whoa.
I knew he was gonna do that. It's Billy.
Yeah.
It's Billy eating chocolate.
Yeah.
Yeah. I remember my dad showing me. Oh, sorry. Sorry. I remember my dad showing me on the TV and I couldn't like fathom how it was happening. This camembert is so huge. Where did you find this? Sainsbury's. Sainsbury's has the biggest camembert. I'm going to have to get some of this.
Oh, it's like an advert.
Oh. This isn't any old camembert. Emma's now opening all the really cute baby things, which is going to make us all go, oh my god, I wish I was having a baby. Aww. Oh, look. It's a hedgehog. I love hedgehogs.
No.
Aww. Oh, that's so cute.
That is amazing.
I love that brand.
Yeah. You see it everywhere, don't you?
What yeah. It's the I love you more the than bunnies. The little rabbits. Yeah.
Story, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh,
oh my god, they're so cute.
So soft.
That one. Oh. Baby. Baby. Merry Christmas. Baby, I eat Emma. Yeah, it's a bit fiddly. Sorry about that. They're baby milestone cards.
Oh, so cute. Thank you.
That's Kate.
Oh, that makes fluffy.
Oh my god.
Oh. I know, I want one of those.
Oh,
I know, it's newborn.
I've literally put that on when I came home from work. Have I had one?
Oh, they're so cute.
Oh, dinosaur bear.
Yeah. Oh, I know. I think this is literally like fresh out the womb kind of size.
That's like the right size.
Yeah, okay, phew.
It's so small, it hurts.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Tiny. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, like that one.
Yeah.
Like, oh my god.
So cute.
And a little bib.
Thank you.
So that's okay.
Not you.
I thought she got a ring.
That's Mousy.
No,
oh, I better just.
Yes, it is. You ungrateful swine.
Oh, we're never getting that off.
Well, I've got a hat and a drink.
And then if you keep unravelling it, you'll get a prize.
This is weird.
Christmas time, I'm walking like a duck.
Oh, go on. No, come on, Steph. Billy's finding this very funny. Go on.
Don't they like no, it's that way, isn't it? Whack, whack. Whack, whack.
Don't worry, Beth. No one will see this. Oh!
I think this is your prize.
Billy, have you got my shoes on?
Are they Billy's shoes?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on then, strut your stuff.
Are you going to do a walk?
This way. That's it, you hold my hand. Yeah! Whoa, whoa.
Not too fast.
Steady on. Oh!
Oh wow!
Wowee! Those are nice, aren't they?
Are they comfy?
He looks like a little elf.
Wow!
Oh! I love that he shuffles.
That's so bad. Is it blurry or is it
fine,
right?
Yeah.
Okay. We're leaving now, but thank you for having us, Emma.
Yeah,
it's
welcome.
Nice to see you and everyone else also. Yeah. I love you. Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
I'll put you both in it, shall
no,
I?
No, I don't want to be in it.
I won't put you in it. I'm joking because both of you don't like being on camera.
No,
I don't know where Dad gets it from, actually.
I don't want to be in it.
It's because my nan is actually the queen. Dad is Banksy and my nan is the queen. Do you know how many people actually think you're Banksy?
72.
Yes, yeah, so a whole 72 people. I just stopped off at my nan's to see my dad and my nan before I hit the road again, and I just thought I'd show you my nan's Christmas tree because it's really pretty. What's your favourite bauble, Nan? I said, what's your favourite bauble?
I like them all. They're all right. I don't know.
They're all right. Did you decorate it, Dad?
Yes.
I think you did a really lovely job. Oh, I remember buying these.
Yeah, that is some of yours.
Aww. I think that one is my favourite one, actually. That one. Yeah, with the little bird in it. That's cute. Merry Christmas. Oh, just checking in, letting you know that I've stopped at the exact same service station that I stopped at 2 days ago to get some diesel. I'm doing the one thing I hate to do, and that is putting petrol, diesel, whatever it is, in the car. Normally I make Alfie do this. But I'm a big girl and I can do it. Doesn't mean I enjoy it though. All done. Okay. Right. I'm gonna change up my music from Christmas to my Singing Very Loud in the Car playlist, which I'll actually leave a link to in the description because I love it. It's called Singing Loud in the Car. Shuffle play that. Please work. There we go. Seatbelt on. My windscreen wipers are having a field day. Let's do this.
Enter the roundabout and take the first exit. Sometimes when
I
miss you,
I put those records on. I'm home! And first thing I'm gonna do is make it cozy.
Are you joking?
And turn the lights on.
I've made it so cozy.
You just haven't put any Christmas lights on.
No, I turned them all off because I popped out and I didn't want them to set a house fire.
I know, you're being safe.
Also, I've lit all the candles.
I know, I noticed that. That's really nice.
I tried to make it so cozy for you.
Have you missed me?
I actually have.
Have you?
Yeah, I like how I say that in a shocked way.
I actually have.
Why are you filming like this close to my face? No, I have missed you a lot. It's very quiet. It's very calming without you here.
Yeah. Hey, I am definitely a calming influence on your life.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I'm calm. All no, is no. Calm. All is bright.
And I even put the pillows on the bed because I made the bed in the right way, because the other day I put them all is bright, all is calm, and that wasn't good enough. So I put them the right way today.
I can't even tell you
how tired and how much I need a massage.
That is literally it.
How did I know?
I've never wanted a massage so much.
Every
in all
night
my life.
I think you've wanted a massage this
no,
much.
No, no, not this much.
You have.
No. How many of you just yawned?
Not
Does
me.
Does it make you want to yawn?
Those my eyes that I can't see. That really makes you want to yawn. Like, really bad. It feels like I'm yawning, but I'm not. I felt like I just yawned. You're not even yawning, are you?
I actually did a little bit. I got you. I got you. Why is yawning infectious?
There is a reason for it, I can't.
Isn't it something to do with empathy?
It's the most contagious thing in the world, yawning.
So I received this package.
Wait, can you hear Nala? Nala! That is rude.
That with your toe. It says it's from Alexander Cameron, who is the photographer on the Vlogosphere shoot.
I don't think they're going to be able to hear you wash your humpback.
She was a photographer on the shoot. Thank you again, and I hope you like your photo. Love, Alex. Oh, look. It's one of the pictures from her Giant series. Isn't that so cool?
It looks so good.
Thank you, Alex. I love it. It's so cool. Should I put this above your bed, Alfie?
Just my bed, not your bed as well.
Your part.
My separate bed.
Should I put this in your bedroom?